Connor! What a relief! You came! Allow me to... to introduce you to William Dawes and Robert Newman.
Your letter said John Pitcairn was here.
Aye. He's readying an assault on Lexington, where Adams and Hancock have taken shelter. After that, he will march on Concord, hoping to destroy our weapons and supplies. You must help us.
Only tell me where to find him, and I will put a stop to this.
He has dozens, if not hundreds, of soldiers at his command. You cannot hope to match him by yourself. But fear not, for you will not have to. We have an entire army of our own, merely awaiting the order to take up arms.
Then you must call upon them.
Indeed. You and I cross the Charles River and rouse the boys. William, I need you to take the overland route and do the same. Robert, I need you up in Christchurch. Light the signal. Two lanterns, our enemy comes by sea. No time for dawdling, my friend. We have lives to save. Come on. They've only left a single horse. We'll have to ride together. You take the reins, I'll navigate. Quickly, Connor, get on the horse! I'll guide you towards those we need to alert. Follow my directions, and we'll be done in no time. To the left, Connor! Hey-ya! Keep going! Yeah.
Redcoats. What are they doing here?
They must be scouts.
Be careful, Connor. Go left up here. Might be safer if we approach the houses on foot. This is it! You have got the right place!
Oh, Everyone know that the regulars marched for Lexington and Concord.
The British are coming!
Back in the saddle, my friend. We have more people to warn. Keep going!
We can't afford to be discovered, Connor. Hide!
Go left up here. Keep going!
We can't afford to be discovered, Connor. Hide!
Keep going!
Careful, Connor. Quick! Hide!
He's mine!
Does any of this look familiar to you, Connor?
Discovered, we're ruined. Find cover. We can't afford to be discovered, Connor. Hide!
Turn right!
Might be safer if we approach the houses on foot. This is it. You have got the right plate. Spread the word. The regulars are coming out.
At once!
Up? Yes, this is exactly where we need to be. Excellent! We are right on course! Turn right! Go right, Connor!
You might be safer if we approach the houses on foot.
This is it! You have got the right place! The regulars are coming.
Here! We're here! Get them!
Faster! We need to get away from them! We need to lose them! Well, I suppose that's one way to deal with the situation. That was much too close for comfort. Let us take care to avoid any further surprises. Connor? Turn right! Way, Connor! Go right, Connor! Keep going! Keep going! Yes, this is exactly where we need to be.
Might be safer if we approach the houses on foot.
This is it! You have got the right place!
Where the devil is he?
Are you sure we are in the right place?
Oh, sure, I'm sure.
Prescott?
Evening, gents.
Listen, the regulars are out. You need to rally your men. And, put on some trousers.
At once.
Welcome to Lexington, Connor. Now let's find Hancock and Adams. No sign of Dawes. I hope he's all right.
Paul, Connor. Good to see you.
You need to leave. The Redcoats are coming.
Aye, Sir Williams told us. Let them conduct their little search. They'll find nothing.
You don't understand. Pitcairn intends to kill you.
I'm afraid it's true.
I suppose we have no choice then but to go. What of you three?
Dawes and I will continue on to Concord. Connor, it's best you stay here and help our man John Parker hold the town. It'll give us time to spread the word.